If you're not informed, you don't have a say. And that's a big part of why I do what I do.